spaces on the cargo ship with a hatch panel. As 5706 continues to defend the Franklin Boss, trying to not let them score any points. 2640 now being defended by them. 2640 with their swerve drive, able to not quite hold their own as they get pushed into the wall while they're trying to place a hatch panel onto that Blue Alliance rocket ship. 4561 not unimpeded by any defense pods. Lines up to toss a cargo piece into the Red Alliance rocket ship and succeeds, while Yeti Robotics places one of them in the Red Alliance rocket ship on the other side of the field. With 25 seconds left in this match, Franklin Boss tosses one up as 5607 pushes them around and then retreats to their side of the field for that in-game as 2640 climbs up on level 3. They're facing the climb, retracting their thing. 5607 pushing the Blue Alliance robots around as they head over to their side of the field, getting ready for that climb. 4561 successfully made a level 3 climb as 5607 attempts to make a level 2 climb. 5762 and 7763 are sitting on level 1. And we have the scores, which show a Red Alliance victory with 75 points against the Blue Alliance and 65. Both alliances earning a climb ranking point from those third level climbs.